I guess.
Congratulations.
Good luck.
Have fun.
Don't lock your knees. If you lock your knees, and one of you guys falls, I'm telling you I told you so.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure today to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Michael Lee.
Mike found his co-pilot.
What better place for Mike to meet his future wife than in an interview? If Mike knew back then that Jen would one day be his beautiful wife, I feel like his first question would have been, what took you so long?
He's my boss. We're just friends. It's not like we're gonna date or anything.
Lowe's
truck back to Minneapolis and moved her home because he found his one true love.
In the boy's dream. In the boy's dream.
We'll remember that Jen actually proposed to Mike in Vegas for Hannah and Chris's wedding, so we got that.
There you go.
Century, and I can finally say I've got my first son.
How old are you, Mike and Jen?
Aww. I love you too,
Mike. Oh, hike up your skirt a little more and show the world to me. Hike up your skirt a little more and show your world to me.
You want to say anything?
Love you. Congratulations.
Bye. Oh, I watch you there through the window and I stare at you. Wear nothing but you wear it so well. Tied up and twisted the way I'd like to be. For you, for me, for her.
love and laughter and your guys' help.